take is civilians. Nowadays, they say it's easier to kill than to try to control millions. National debt fits in the trillions. And there's a plot to steal the birthright of the children of Israel. The real one plans to hide every revolutionary's relevance. Stricken by the FBI's counterintelligence. Leaders killed in jail to justify biased director. The aggressor, J. Edgar Hoover, the racist cross-dresser. The orchestration of hate-based investigations. The infiltration of civil rights organizations. Assassinations, character defamation through media. Even today, used in deceiving and misleading you. Believing you, more motivated lies defeating you. Corporate America fees get greedier and greedier. Neocons take the 46 years denouncing them. The poor built this country, but nobody's looking out for them. You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you. You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you. Unconscious, government keeps sponsoring bombings. Honesty is far gone, and man is a war zone. Your family and your children consuming animal hormones. Nothing is organic, nearly everything real is gone. Fast food places and the great meat with silicone. Every day we pay for it, now the whole nation sick. Addictive and money-driven drugs are what the patients get. Any natural remedy, the FDA sanctions it, cause they don't want the cure, they want the money that they make from it. USA is a corporation, wealth is the emphasis. Prison industrial complex is made businesses. Stock market interest is the reason that they build them in advance is cause they know eventually they're gonna fill them. Orchestrated a system to incarcerate the children and project future inmates based on that to make millions. You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you. You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you. The real power is always the entity you don't see. Subconsciously, planted in your head is where it wants to be. Thousands of media powers owned by three companies. 85% of the whole planet in darkness. Spend millions on sports teams while the homeless are starving. Nobody wants to protest, rally a picket, but it's a line around the corner for them concert tickets. Soldiers dying every day. Sending them out. I wanna send 5,000 killers to Zimmerman's house. The Rockefellers in the Bush family in the same box. G. Henry Ford, all of them supported the Nazis. Members of the Tea Party still telling black jokes. You wearing the clothes with the designer hat. Black folks reporters wanna get dirt. Sound bites and excerpts. CNN must mean corrupt news network. Lost every dime you had, riding with the wrong stock. Made in USA is dead. China got it all locked. Lost your 401k and all the paper you was holding. Cause you invested in something somebody else was controlling. They make it go up or down, rise high, fall deep. The market's manipulated by people on Wall Street. Talk about the Middle East like America's Erroneous University campus and movie theater terrorists. Two devilish temperament. The government is infamous. Asking what they do to Guantanamo Bay prisoners. They dominate the airwaves and lie to the listeners. Presenting false information intended to condition us. The black man thinking slavery is the evidence. Most don't understand what the winning list let them in. Centuries of self-hating divisions of blacks. Now they twist the difference between racism and sex. We read the declaration.
The Illuminati have branches and sub-branches, but one of their main roots is known as Babylon. The actual interpretation of Babylon or even Babylonians can differ from person to person, but one thing is for sure. They use celestial objects such as the sun, moon, or even stars in their symbology, music, codes, logos, etc.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a very warm welcome to Ivanka Trump.